Your Peoria Rivermen game highlights are brought to you by the shops at Grand Prairie.
Built. Puck still loose. They jab away out of the right side of the cage. Finally comes free and behind. Frel couldn't get it. Trying to wrap around. Top score! Jan Pietrowski on the wraparound. And the Rivermen draw first blood, exactly what the doctor ordered. And they lead it 1-0 off of J.M. Pietrowski's 10th goal of the season. Right wing side, cuts in, has room. Hagaman dips the shoulder, trying to wrap around Temp in the blue paint. They score! Dale Dion picks up the loose change. The assist to Alec Hagaman, his 299th point. He is one away from making history. But Dale Dion puts the Rivermen up by a pair. They lead 2-0. Guy Bob, top of the near left circle. Hit shot, deflected, score! Francesco Corona, his first as a Peoria Riverman. It's now a 3-0 lead in the first period. Feeds Radford right side. He shoots, deflected, save, rebound. Oh, big save by the line, point blank. Again, left side trying to feed Hagaman in the middle. Hagaman trying to get the puck back. Feeds in the middle, Corona walks in, back in one over, shot, score! And that's it, number 300 for Alec Hagaman on the secondary apple. And the Rivermen extend the lead to 4-1 on an Alec Bear goal. Rivermen. Pass up the left side, finds Godbout, has room, left side, cuts in on a breakaway, Godbout shoots, he scores! Marcel Godbout on a breakaway from the blue line in on a 4-on-4 situation, puts Peoria up 5-1. Wilkie and Mike Ferrero engaging, now Wilkie throwing right hand! Wilkie with a big couple of big rights, and he sends his man down on the right, and Cameron Cook just asking for it. Wilkie and Cook, and Wilkie sends it down the ice. Wilkie wants more. He's not done yet. Finally, both linesmen have to get involved to separate them. Zach Wilkie getting the crowd fired up here at Carver Arena. After the fact, Rivermen control, 3-on-2 rush. Bear over the line, left wing side. Feeds on cross house to Godbout. Godbout shooting, he scores! Marcel Godbout is second of the game in the period as Peoria extends the lead to 6-2.
Thanks for watching, Rivermen fans, and we'll see you at the shops this new year. Be sure to visit White House Black Market and Soma for tons of exciting finds.